Muslims don't eat pork. Does that make them immune to the swine flu? Something to think about.